Hey, Holmes, these are some nice medals, man. Are they gold?
Yeah, they're gold.
What do you think I get as a punch up for this?
Get out of here.
Orale, vato, take it easy, ese. Hey, you know what? Speaking about take it easy, ese, I'm not going to take it easy tonight. You know why, ese? Porque la semana pasada me robaron, man. Last week, I was robbed of the number one contendership by Rikishi and this big ass. And tonight, I'm going to get me some revenge.
Well, you just hold on a second there, Holmes. If anyone was robbed of the number one contender spot last week, it was me.
You?
Oh, yeah. I mean, if it wasn't for your gap-toothed pal, Chris Benoit, I would have pinned The Undertaker, which I've done before, and I'd be the one to face Brock Lesnar at Unforgiven for the Undisputed title. Oh, it's true.
Ese, let's get another Undertaker. You've beaten The Undertaker. Oh, well, yeah. Let me ask you something, Holmes. Ese, if you're so bad, Ese, why didn't you beat him last week, huh? Come on, tell me.
Listen here, Cheech.
Ese, the name is not Cheech Holmes. It's Eddie Guerrero.
Whatever. I mean, did you not see the match last week? Huh? Hello?
Yes, I did.
Well, did you not see your amigo, Chris Benoit, the rabid Wolverine? Did you not see him get pinned by The Undertaker? I mean, there's no way I'd ever let these Olympic shores get pinned to the mat by some redneck biker. I mean, Chris Benoit, the rabid Wolverine. Woohoo. My butt.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, more like the rabid puppy dog.
Come on, man. Rabbit puppy dog. Don't you?
Or
come on.
Or the rabbit chihuahua.
The rabbit chihuahua.
You like that one?
Yeah, give me
let's see. The rabbit.
What you got to say now, Holmes?
So you believe you're better than me? You think you can beat me? Do you think you could make me tap?
Prove it. Prove it. Hey, take it easy on the levato, locos. Ese, save it. Because we're going to need it for the match. Okay? Tonight, the war is out there.
What? Was it something I said?